Breaking news out of Washington, D.C. President Biden today became the first U.S. president to formally acknowledge the killing of more than a million Armenians by Ottoman Turks more than a century ago as being a genocide.
These are my cries of war, fire in the dark. My younger brother's dying, how many more? I ain't crying no more, but crying in my heart. Cause the only way to get peace is to kill them all. It's time to soldier up, lying in my heart. They try and take our holy lands, motherfucker, nah. Protect at all cause, cause they try to be forced. So the only way to get peace is to kill them all. These are my cries of war, I've been hoping for peace. Before I live on my knees, I'll die on both of my feet. Cause we rise and we fall, I don't mind anymore. I just keep loading up bullets, let them fly, let them soar. I don't feel nothing no more. This shit be desensitizer like morphine. Where we from, we taught how to shoot a rifle at 14. God's people sleep with a Bible, the Lord seen. Everything we've been through, still our hearts clean. Just know what you're facing is brilliance. This the face of resilience. I made sure I looked them right in the face when I killed them. As long as we still got smiles on the face of our children, I'ma be the face of 1.5 million.
Hey, President Biden recognized the Armenian Genocide today. First U.S. president to ever officially recognize it. Cheers to my man Biden. It's a huge milestone. It's definitely not over, you know what I'm saying? But it's a big step.
We can't get confused and we have to still stick to it. There were certain words that were used that don't give us the power to actually act on this notion. However, it's big because it's called a massacre and a genocide. Yeah. Now we have to connect the rest of the dots.
Yeah, he said something about, I'm not saying this to put blame, I'm just saying it so it's not repeated. I don't know what that means, not to put blame, but we'll take it. You know what I'm saying?
We take all the W's.
Congratulations, it's definitely a W.